blade knife. Big child step in the seminar room, say some seminal words that he prayed. Then he say, thank you. Mr. Kurt say amen, Miss Mary say amen, and I say, ashe. I wonder why I say that word. Ashe. Yeah? After the Indians gone inside, Mr. Kurt passed me one of my papers, all crinkled up, looking at me in ironing. And then he gave me a book. Take this out, beat up old book. And what he do is he done cover each page with a letter and a picture. He open it up to the first page. He say, A. Africa. So that's what Africa looked like. B, boat. H, house. Oh, thank you, Mr. Kirk. Can I come back and see this book sometime? He said, welcome anytime. But take the book, he make it for me. Oh, I'm so grateful. I don't know what to say. I'm astonished. I'm lost for words. I go outside and I sit on the rocker. Miss Mary, I hear her inside singing. What sounded like a cradle song? But I got my book outside. A Africa. I remember when I was about 9 years old, my mommy take me to Key West to see some fun. Yeah. About that time, slave ships was taken up by the Navy. They brought in about 1,000 people here. All those people, sorry, the